Our next dancer was one of a bunch of formidable women who changed the sporting landscape in this country. Tonight she pays tribute to her amazing teammates. Dancing contemporary ballroom, it's Stephanie Roach and her Venus Merfeldis.
I'm dedicating my dance this week to my teammates in the Irish women's football team. Football's been everything to me. Being part of Irish squads over the years has been amazing. As a footballer who's dedicated my life to the game, you have to cancel things with your friends all the time because football's your priority. So when you have a football team that you can be that close to, it's very, very special.
For me, the Irish team has always had that kind of sense of togetherness. We've always been there for each other. I'm very proud of playing for Ireland and my teammates, and I just think this is the perfect way to show them.
So what song are we going to be dancing to?
It's called Fight Song by Rachel Patton. In 2017, there was a threat of strike from the team. We felt we needed more support, and I suppose we fought to try and get better treatments. The last maybe 5 or 6 years have been such a huge improvement, and I think that came down to the fight that we showed that day.
I think the perfect dance for that song would have to be the contemporary ballroom.
This week for Stephanie, it's actually been a very difficult week. So to uplift her spirits, I decided to invite three legends of women's football to the studio.
Surprise!
How are you, Steph?
Today I had a visit from Anya O'Gorman, my teammate for the last 20 years, Sue Ronan, my former manager, and Olivia O'Toole, a player who I've looked up to my whole career. So it was really, really special.
Yeah, I think it was brilliant. I'm super excited for the show. I think they're going to smash it on Sunday night.
Come on, everyone, join in.
Having the girls come in today definitely put a perk in my step. I'm genuinely so excited for Sunday to get out there and dance, and hopefully everyone else will enjoy it.
Dancing Contemporary Ballroom, Stephanie Roach and her Venus Merfeldis.
Like a small boy. Sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were echoing miles inside my brain. I'll scream loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song.
We saw three Stephanies tonight. Stephanie the advocate, the footballer, and the performer tonight. That was just so, so amazing. Oh, you did the lift. I was praying for you. She did the lift. Okay, we go to our judges. Lorraine.
Well, Stephanie, if I may say, this song is so right for you. Yeah. Each week you fight. Each week you fight to get the dance right, and tonight is no exception. You are fighting to show us this is the contemporary ballroom, and that you did very, very well. It's that freedom of expression, and you showed it through the whole body, your arms, your facial expression. As soon as you got into a dance position is when you tend to freeze up. I want you to let that go. Let it go. It's not a restriction. It's a position, a placement. But you move your body. Don't be afraid to move it. and a great lift at the end. You got it in. Well done.
Yeah. Arthur.
Stephanie, I said this before, I'm going to say it again. The right song is so important. And this song was fight song. It shows the type of person you are. Strength, determination, focus. You put all that 100% into this beautiful, brilliant performance. I understand you have, your week wasn't easy this week, but you know what? This kind of shows you're always going to have highs and lows. But the most important thing is how you deal with it. You take it and you push it through. And your armography. Mamma mia, I feel it going, loving, life. I mean, who are you? That was a powerful girl power performance. Well done.
Really good.
Brian.
Well, you've done something good to him anyway. That's kicks it off for a start. I think one of the things that comes out of tonight is that we all win and lose in life at different times, and your journey has been a perfect mirror image of that on Dancing with the Stars. There's been weeks where you've struggled and there's been weeks where you've done really, really well. For me, this is one of the weeks where you've done really, really well. I mean, you know. It's absolutely not the finished article. We get that, we know, but it's about striving in those moments of challenge. You know, Lorraine's comment about the ballroom frame, there's a lot of work to be done on that. But I love to see people that keep fighting, even when they're not winning. Lifts were good, contemporary sections are good. Just go for it even more in those ballroom sections.
She's a fighter. Stephanie and Hermina!
Saying this is the best you felt walking up to the box.
Yeah.
Yes.
Nice to get the good comments. Thank God.
Oh my God. Like that was amazing. Brian said this is one of the weeks you've done really, really well, and you keep fighting. Are you chuffed?
Yeah, definitely. A lot of work went in this week, as Irina said. Kind of Monday and Tuesday was tough, but he kept me going, and obviously the girls coming in as well gave me that lift. So it's nice to have something to kind of come in this week to prove.
Lorraine mentioned that great lift at the end. Irina, we saw you celebrating. Should we talk about the dress rehearsal?
Look, what happens in a dress rehearsal happens in a dress rehearsal. No one's seen it, so no one knows, and that's how we're going to leave it.
I'm just glad we got it.
I just wanted to reiterate that she nailed it. She did so, so good. The ladies that came in into your rehearsal, were they a bit scary, or Venus?
See, I would have said yes until they actually joined me on a dance floor, and then Steffi just took over and taught them how to dance. So, I mean, I was just there watching and doing it.
Steffi, there's nothing like women fighting for their sport. That was a big moment for you.
Yeah, definitely. I think you could see that in the dance. There was a lot of passion and a lot of emotion involved, and I tried to take everything that's happened with football into that dance tonight. So,
did your teammates coming in give you a big lift?
Yeah, definitely. Look, everybody's been so, so supportive across the whole last few weeks and everything, so it's just nice to have the support. And as I said before, we always stuck together, and even with this, they're sticking with me, so.
Wasn't she super? Super, super, super.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redman.
7.
Lorraine Barrett.
8.
Arthur Gurren-Lian.
8.
That is a total of 23, but it's not all about the judges. If you want to keep Stephanie and her Venus out of the dance-off next week, then once we open the voting lines, you can call 1513 71 71 10 or text Stephanie to 53125. Stephanie and her Venus, everybody!
We have just one couple left to dance. It is a very special performance, and you don't want to miss it. First, here's your last chance to win that luxury weekend away in Carton House and another...